Yeah, in his moments he's unstoppable, obviously. He couldn't defend the free kick. What a strike.